for the dumbbell bench press with eccentric tempo. Pick them up normally, kick them up to your shoulders one at a time. You're gonna press them up during the concentric phase normally, but then take about 3 seconds during the eccentric lowering phase. This is going to increase time under tension, which is our goal here.